Okay, so we had a few people like my last comment, which was asking to run this same import into Low Fruits of Golf Simulator. If you want to know how I got this, take a look at my prior video, which will be linked somewhere. So let's just go ahead and type golf simulator. There should be 300 keywords we're going to drop in here. We're going to uncheck this, keep everything else the same. Yes, we want to extract PAA and related. And we're going to hit import. We're going to hit OK, OK. And it's going to do its thing and analyze. Okay, so I imported the 300 keywords. And this is what the screen that came up next. Like I've done before, I go to status. And I just want to be focused on the ones I've analyzed right now. I figured out why it says 299 on both tools is because there's a duplicate in there, so it took that out for me. So I'm going to turn it into analyze, but another quick thing to show you is since I checked to do PAA and related queries, the 299 became 1266. So that's something to look for or help you in your research in the future. But for now, we will just stick to the 299. So with the 299, by the way, this is what RankAtom screen looked like on here. And the issue I was having with RankAtom is I wanted to see and get rid of something. So like if I didn't care about software, this would take away, but I couldn't see any. So let's see what it looks like here in Low Fruit. So let's go topics and let's take a look at simulators here. So this is what I like about them. I can hide the simulator query, so it brings it down to 257, or I can only see the simulator, which brings it down to 42. It seems like this would be a simple fix for RankAtom to do, but that was just one thing I noticed right off the bat. So let's undo this. Let's go into clusters was the other thing I was comparing. So hit clusters. It already made clusters for me. So out of all these keywords, it looks like we got 38 clusters. Let's compare it to RankAtom's clusters. And RankAtom has 14. So that's a pretty big discrepancy between the two. And remember, the issue I was having with RankAtom is that there wasn't any volume here. And then it shows the number of keywords, but you open it up and really that you can't do anything else with it. You can export it, but within here, Low Fruits. So let's take a look at the difference here with Low Fruits. It's sort by total keywords. Indoor golf simulator for home had 31 total keywords and 27 of them had Low Fruits. And I have a total volume of 1300, where just right off the bat, that's already better than what we have here on RankAtom. Matter of fact, let me see if indoor is even on here. Oh, it's searching up the screen behind me. So I don't know. I don't even know if indoor is a cluster here. I don't see it. Okay, so let's click through it. Okay, 31 keywords. And the other thing I really like about Low Fruits that RankAtom doesn't have is they have a percentage here. So this is the percent of URLs shared with the main keyword. So the main keyword is indoor golf simulator for home. So if you Google that and then you Googled budget-friendly indoor golf simulator kits, 60% of the top 10 of the SERPs are going to be the same as this one here. So therefore, the theory is that you put them all in a cluster together. So this would be one article you would write. So we just to drive home the point, we went from 300 or 299 keywords down to 38, so 299 articles that we need to think we need to write if we just go off of this, to only 38 articles that we need to write. And within the 38 articles, each page has all these keywords that you can target for the same query and not duplicate your time here or a risk of Google being confused on how to rank you. So now we're still in the clusters. You can go by intent, you can filter by intent, you can filter by a comparison, and then also I think you can filter by if it's analyzed or not. You can include, exclude words, you can filter by the volume, weak spots, you can see everything here. Whereas with RankAtom, You can't do any of that. You can just look at it, really. And then you can export it, but the export doesn't give you much more information than what's shown on that screen. And so let's go back into clusters. So that's one strategy, is taking a look at the total keywords out of these and out of each cluster, and finding the, and using, writing this one first. And then the second way to do it is just, if you want to go by straight volume, you can say, okay, this one has 1300 and so does this one. So training aids for golf swing. And we have 11 keywords here. So let's see if RankAtom has anything about training aids for golf swing. I don't see anything. So yeah, that's what I do for the clusters. And then, you know, if you want to go down even further, you can just look at the not analyzed ones. And then you can say, well, I really want to take a look at anyone that is basically just indoor. I'm doing an indoor thing right now. So I have 76 keywords, that additional keywords from the extract function that it pulled, PAA and related. And then you can do the same thing. You can go all pages. You can go ahead and extract the SERP and do it over and over again. This is the rabbit hole feature, that's what I call it. They call it the extract feature. Anyway, if you guys want me to export this guy, export this whole thing with all the keywords, and if you want me to export these and just put them on a file, link them up, drop me a like on here, and I will take my time to do it.